Hello everyone and welcome. Seems that my previous video about AI was well received by you guys, so I decided to step it up a notch this time. I came across this idea while browsing the comments section, where someone suggested to run all the frames of the animation inside the AI, to basically generate a whole live action movie. This idea, while in theory sound plausible, in practice it fails, as the AI isn't smart or aware enough to keep the consistency between frames. So, how about instead of running all the frames inside the AI, we run only the keyframe of the animation? This would be both easier to manage and clean up. In the end, we'll end up with an animatic motion comic style. If I would give an example, I would say something akin to the video game As Dusk Falls, which sounds pretty interesting in my opinion. So enough talking, let's get to practice. This time, I've opted for more of a semi-realistic style. This way, I can both minimize the uncanny valley feel, while still keeping that anime aesthetic that many live-action adaptations tend to lose over the creative process, sadly. So, this took much longer than expected, but I'm actually quite happy with the result. It's not perfect, but I feel there's a lot of potential utilizing this technology. If you guys have any feedback or any other scenes you want me to remake, please leave it in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and see you in my next video.
あとどれだけ先かわからないが、俺はこの人たちを皆殺しにする。近いうちにみんな死ぬ。いや、俺が殺すんだ。そうすると決まってる。きっとこの先もパラディ島が生き延びる道が見つからなかったんだろう。何もかもがなくなる。家も人も動物も人生も夢も。母さんはどう思う？死ぬべきは俺たちエルディア人なんじゃないのか。壁の王が自死の道を選んだように、少なくとも島と外じゃ死ぬ人の数が違いすぎる。エルディア人が完全に死滅すれば巨人の問題がなくなるのも事実だ。そんな結末納得できない。この光景、未来の記憶で見たことがある。おそらく俺はこの少年を助ける。
このガキは異国の難民でスリの常習犯。つまりここで商売する俺たちにとっちゃ、こりゃ害虫駆除ってわけだ。
あんたには関係ねえよ。うっせえな。
ああ、そうだな。俺は何を考えている？いずれこの少年も殺すくせに何を思いやがって。暴力の限りを尽くす俺が正義を気取っていいわけないだろう。未来は変わらないらしい。
ありがとう。
俺も同じだったよ、ライナー。半端なクソ野郎だ。いや違う、それ以下だ。
ごめんごめんごめん。
なんで泣いてるの？
ラムジー、入れ！早く撃った！ラムジー走れ！